Hey, welcome back to Cooltrainer Mom's Plays Rayman 2. We are going beneath the sanctuary of rock and lava. See, why weren't you guys there at the first sanctuary? Did you actually know ahead of time that this is the real boss level? Thanks for telling me. Is it a new world? Or is it just 10 feet below the world I was just in? See, I'm still really confused about this new world business. I understand gating the hard levels so that people who skip the lums and are woefully unprepared don't end up losing hope as they stumble onto something they really can't do, but I think they could have explained it a bit better than just a gate in the middle of the void that says I'm going to a new world. Oh, hey, babe. Oh, hi, Mark. How's your sex life? Well, I've got some good news and some bad news. Nice. And it's gonna be permanent, right? Sure hope it's permanent. Yay! That's fine. The mission isn't the only thing getting harder, Oh, use my flying helicopter power to fly? Press control to move around. Okay, yeah. Well, that makes sense, seeing as how you guys have terrible camera controls. Alright. I don't need you talking to me, Murphy. Go away. Alright. Now I just hold down the A to go higher and let go of it to normal helicopter. Okay, I can do this. I can get that cage. Yep, I got this. Yeah, higher ceiling. Great. Okay. That was probably hard. Oh, Jumini. Come on, just hit the cage. Yeah, there we go. All right, now back out. Ooh, that was much faster than That's fine. That's fine. All right, up and away. Because, you know, we were descending for the entirety of the sanctuary of rock and lava before beneath the sanctuary of rock and lava. Let's head upwards the entire time. Because that makes sense. Over that way, please? No? Don't let me look at the fan. See if there's anything. No? Okay. Alright. assume that I can't land in there. Nice. Oh boy. Let's do this. Time's a waste. Go. Yeah! Attaboy, Rayman. Okay. And straight through, yeah! Oh my. Thank you, music. This is very cool, but also terrifying and dangerous. What is it with sanctuaries and rivers of lava?
A river of lava?
That was a awful rendition of Magic School Bus thing, in case anybody's wondering. That's a good episode. The one where the volcano sprouts up in the middle Pacific, and they like... Oh right, I can fly. They, squeeze, like, into the Earth's crust, and end up exploding out of the volcano. Good stuff. Alright, now use the same technique we used at the end of the last level. Let's try it with control. There we go. And down we go. What could go wrong? Hey, it's the loading screen. I have more lava rivers. Oh boy, pull up. And up and up and up. Oh jeez. Oh, okay. Going a bit too fast. Left. Oh, I can slow down a little bit. Okay. Missed that one. Whatever. It's cool. Oh! Darn it. Well, at least this checkpoint was a loading screen, so if I die, I will just come back here. I think. Please? Yeah. Nice. Is that my old full health? I think that's the health I have right now, is how much I had at the beginning of the game. And all the red is how much I've gained. Considerable amount. Okay. Let's get this yellow lava. Ow! No, it's still too hard. Checkpoint. Alright, let's fall. Let's rise. Okay. And... yeah! Alright, let's get this cage. Jizz! Wow! Thanks for jackpot. Oh, I can fly. That was good. Oh dear. That is not good. This is... Where do I go? Under? Okay. Ooh. Oh no. Well, at least I have this permanent flying power. Help me in this big room where nothing could ever sneak up on me.
No!
You killed my brother. Prepare to die. Ah, thanks, Rayman.
Hey!
Foutch. What? That's his name? Alright, next time on Cooltrainer Miles Place, I will do and or complete this boss fight against Foutch. That is the worst thing. Or, you know what, yeah, I'm doing a little bit now, but alright, next time.